Hello educators, Autodesk is excited to bring you a new classroom feature that automates and significantly speeds up the process of setting up your classes inside of Fusion. Before we go through what a Fusion classroom is, to use it, you will need either a free educator or school IT administrator plan. Head to autodesk.com/education to find out more. Classrooms can now be set up by educators inside of their Fusion Hub. A classroom is a type of project that you invite your students to, and it streamlines the way you share class files, assignments, and monitor student progress inside of Fusion. It's split into two main folders, the class files folder and the students folder. The educator that created the classroom has administrator permissions for both of these folders. The class files folder is where you put your resources that you want to provide to your students. That's everything from starter files they may use for their assignments, to extension exercises and class examples they can use to hone their skills. Students have read-only access to the class files folder, meaning they can open, view, and save a new version of the files into their own student work folders, but they cannot overwrite or upload new files into the class files folder. Now let's take a look at the students folder, which is where students can save their own work. Each student has editing permissions to their own work folder. This means that they can save files or create new folders inside of it, but cannot see other students' files. For example, students can open the starter file you have provided for their assignment and save it to their own work folder to complete their coursework. Or maybe some of your students want to complete the extension exercise you provided, or this week's machining class exercise. You can set up a structure that works best for you, but classrooms are here to connect you and your students together inside of Fusion. And if you need more than one classroom for different modules, year groups, or anything else, you can create as many as you need. And finally, a key benefit to using classrooms in Fusion is that once it's time for your students to graduate, the educator still retains ownership of the data saved inside the classroom, so you can use it for future reference, curriculum reviews, or demonstrations. Get started with Fusion Classrooms today by clicking the link in the description below and check out the next video to see how to set up your first Fusion Classroom.